sana watu wengi.
Center side of that. So this is where everything happens. You see? It's the real Nairobi nightlife, guys. I'm just taking time to show you how Nairobi downtown streets at night looks. Man.
Guys, I'm actually doing a verbal walk inside Nairobi's downtown streets just to show you the nightlife here. You know? Look, this is what you can see, man. Look at these streets, man. It's kind of oversaturated. It's Nairobi. Down the streets, man. Even if my camera can show you how, I think you like the footage. You know, you should do these videos just for entertainment, to show you that, man, this is what goes on when the night falls. This is Nairobi. So, these streets actually, whether day or night, they're always almost the same. Typically, just arriving from some sites of Kenya. me now go home. I think I've done enough videos for the night today. So this is called Durban Lodge. Luxurious self-contained rooms, bed, and breakfast. Wow. From here, because man, anything can happen here. Still quite noisy here. See the streets of Nairobi, Kenya. Hotel, so people are still doing business here. So many businesses on the streets. See guys? The night scenes in Nairobi, and precisely this is the downtown street of Nairobi, guys. So these are the night pictures. Of course, it is coming to an end. Yeah. So guys,
that's how
night scenes in the streets of Nairobi. You can see streets are somehow clear, but people are just winding up the day. So we are here, guys. I just want to show you the beautiful streets of Nairobi. Thank you. Oh. So, guys, we're actually filming. See some of the dangerous night streets of Nairobi. Look. So the most dangerous streets of Nairobi, man. Be very, very careful. Man, look at this place. Extremely dark. You see? Hope in the dark. But these are generally the most like weird sides. Man, we just risk ourselves to walk in this dark streets of Nairobi. Man, we have to be extremely careful here. Because man, anything can happen here. Just past that place. It's very, very dangerous. It's crazy. I think I should get some food. Oh. Guys, look. These are the most dangerous streets of Nairobi, man. So when you're walking here, man, look at this, is a slope, and actually this could turn tragic. Oh, they're like the gangsters. These are the hardcore streets of Nairobi, guys. Look, to be extremely careful here, because man, look, these are the hardcore streets of Nairobi at night, man. Look at this place. See, guys, it's tricky. Just made it. Look at those uncles. And it's deadly here. Super deadly.